Analog Devices CN0569 Infrared Gesture Recognition Module is a low-cost optical system reference design for gesture recognition applications. These applications recognize bodily motions such as waving or swiping, and use those to create a touchless human-machine interface. This requires detecting the beginning of a gesture, tracking hand movement during the gesture, detecting the end of the gesture, and identifying the gesture based on hand movement. To do that, the module uses an infrared LED as a light source and two ADPD2140 infrared light angle sensors that perform two-axis, single-point measurement of incident angles of infrared light. An ADPD1080 photometric front end integrates the AFE, ADC, LED drivers, and timing functions. It's responsible for pulsing the infrared LED and converting the responses from both of the ADP2140s to digital data, which is sent to the external host MCU. When a hand or other object moves into the space above the board, the reflected infrared light is detected, a response is generated, and the host MCU can use that to determine what gesture was made. Gesture recognition provides a touchless interface that is based on light, which gives it an advantage in public spaces and noisy environments that make voice-based interfaces difficult to use due to background noise and ambient sounds. This is leading to increasing use of gesture recognition in healthcare, smart buildings, and consumer devices. The ADPD2140 sensors simplify deployment in various environments with a built-in optical filter with a sharp cutoff of visible light that eliminates the need for external lenses while providing maximum dynamic range under sunlight or indoor lighting. The CN0569 Infrared Gesture Recognition Module features an I2C PMOD interface to easily connect to a compatible development board. When used with ADI's ADUCM3029 development board, a pre-built hex file can be loaded to provide out-of-the-box gesture readings for quick evaluation. The second sensor can be disconnected and repositioned as needed, while the ADPD1080 offers flexible settings to adjust operation and performance, allowing developers to optimize performance based on the requirements of the target application. Analog Devices CN0569 Gesture Recognition Module is available now on Mouser.com.